Ooh, that looks like a black hole. Oh no, I shouldn't be here. But I'm not gonna go before I tell you about black holes. Come with me, zoom in. A black hole is formed when the core of a star collapses and the star explodes. Therefore, we can say that a black hole is born when a star dies. When a massive star reaches the end of its life, its core starts running out of fuel. The core is no longer able to hold the star back, resulting in its collapse. This gives birth to a mini black hole. With gravity running wild inside it, the black hole starts eating up everything that's left of the star. And it all happens in milliseconds. Even before the star can realize what's happening to it, it explodes! The explosion releases a tremendous amount of energy, even more than our sun can produce in its entire lifetime. Whoa! Isn't that crazy? Let me tell you a secret. You could turn into a black hole. Yep, the computer you're using, me, or anything around you that has matter has a Schwarzschild radius, also called the gravitational radius, which is the radius of the tiny sphere into which, if a mass of an object is compressed to fit in, its escape speed would be equal to the speed of light, which is way too much. But chances of you turning into a black hole are rare because of the tiny size of your Schwarzschild radius. Stuff that gets too close to a black hole gets sucked in because of the super humongous gravitational pull. So, nothing can escape a black hole, not even light. Hey, have you ever wondered what would happen if two black holes collided? Chances are that they might become one big, massive black hole, or probably put up a fight and send one of them hurtling away. The bigger, the mightier. Trivia time! Time runs differently near and inside a black hole, and this has a lot to do with gravity. The nearest black hole to Earth is 1,600 light years away. Don't worry, friends, that's too long a time. But you make sure you don't take that long to tune in next time for more fun facts. This is me zooming out.